Cayman Islands is engaged in a fierce debate over whether to redevelop the country's main port. The project would be initially paid for by a group that includes the world's two biggest cruise companies, Royal Caribbean and Carnival. But environmentalists fear the new port will cause irreparable damage to the country's pristine coral reefs. Vivian Nunes reports from Grand Cayman.
In these turquoise waters, battle lines are being drawn. Rich with marine life, one of the Caribbean's last healthy coral reefs could be under threat. Our cameras captured this endangered green turtle feeding in the shallows. It's this kind of biodiversity that needs protecting, argue conservationists like Nadia Hardy.
It's a really unique area. That's why Cayman is so famous for its diving and snorkeling. It's just pristine. There's so many different varieties of marine life, but also coral. We have endangered species here, which we have to protect, and that's what's really at risk.
A consortium, including the world's two biggest cruise lines, plans to dredge Georgetown Harbour to build a new pier, replacing these small boats which ferry passengers to shore. The cruise companies say in future their new mega ships will be forced to bypass the Cayman Islands if the $250 million project doesn't go ahead.
We know that a pier is much better for the guest experience. It allows us to utilize the destination in a much more convenient manner. The guests will come off the ship at a much higher rate.
The government is backing the port redevelopment.
The balance that we have to understand from a government policy is how do we balance the need of the people for a job and opportunity compared to our environment that we have to protect for the next generation.
Opponents argue hotel guests spend far more money on the island than cruise passengers, and the government should focus on attracting those instead.
Tourists come to the Cayman Islands to experience the unique marine environment right here on their doorstep. Critics of the port redevelopment say the plan puts at risk the country's greatest asset.
People come here for the diving experience, to see the beautiful creatures we have in the water.
I don't think that they should do that because that'd mush up the coral and thing.
Proponents say the new pier will safeguard the local tourism sector for generations. Caymanians will decide on the future of this fragile ecosystem when they vote in a referendum expected next year. Vivian Nunes, BBC News, Grand Cayman.